Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the McGremlin Gym for today's first ever regional Catholic school shootout. We want to remind all spectators that this game is competitive. That answer actually is correct, folks. But it is also an educational experience for all players and students. So let's have fun and continue to show sportsmanship throughout this contest and refrain from negative cheers, chants, or behaviors. We now ask that you please join us in prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, dear Father, today is a game day, and I place myself in your loving hands. Help me to be a good sport. I pray that I do not seek individual glory or accolades, but rather that I play for your glory and for the good of my team. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. We live in a great country with freedoms like no other, so to honor America and in respect for all who have served this great country to defend those freedoms, we please invite you to stand, remove your hats, and join us in the playing of the national anthem by our very own amazing, talented, fantastic school music director, Mr. Darren Hartman.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Before we get started, it is time to hear your lineup for St. Andrew's School in Tipton. And Sacred Heart, let's go back. We're all going to get a little shout out today. How about that? And now for our St. Andrew's Pirate team, when I announce your name, please come out to the main floor of the gym. We're going to start out with Gordon Pettigrew. He's in fourth grade. He likes sports and playing Fortnite. Next is Abram Pettigrew. He's in third grade, and he, a master of this, likes sports and playing with his friends. Reed Hampton, a fourth grader, loves sports. Let's give him a hand. Brody Tobin, really good with animals. He loves bugs and reptiles. Watch out. Jackson Stecklai is a third grader. He likes every single type of sport. Cohen, a drinker, he loves basketball and is in third grade. Cash Henson, fourth grader, loves football and basketball. Kate Henson, welcome to Sacred Heart School. It's third grade. He's in third grade and likes to play football. Peyton Wilfong, third grade, likes to jump on his trampoline. Let's see his jumps tonight, folks. All right, now it's time for our Sacred Heart Gremlins third and fourth grade team. Let's give them a hand. And the lineup for today is Josh Lucchesi, a fourth grader. He likes to skateboard and play Xbox with his brothers. Next is Zach Anderson. He's in fourth grade. Zach likes to be on the farm and ride his four-wheeler. Let's get a hand for Cole with his family. Sam Diller, fourth grader. Sam has four sisters and loves sports, pets, and reading. Next is Cole Davis. He's in fourth grade. Cole likes to ride his BMX bike at the skate park and play video games. Reed McMullen. He's a fourth grader as well. Reed likes to ride his bike and play with his cat, Sun Trax. Did I get that right?
He's a second grader.
He's a second grader? Reed is? Well, let's change that right now. All right. Raleigh Brown, he's in fourth grade. No, third grade. Well, that's a quick change on the spreadsheet. Raleigh Brown, he's so mature, he's like a fourth grader. Raleigh likes to play with his older brothers, read and ride bikes with his little sister. So let's get this game started.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, during halftime, be sure to stop by our concession stand for delicious breakfast options, including a breakfast burrito, sausage biscuit, our famous Papa Jake donuts, and bananas, and then lots more at the Gremlin concession stand. Also, if you look at our fabulous referees right now, they are sporting our school shootout t-shirts, sponsored by Bryant Motors and McDonald's. If you would like a t-shirt, they are available out in the Commons area for a free will donation. You don't want to miss this hot fashion item. Free will donation, yes, but you get one for free because you're a player. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the McGremlin Gym for today's first ever regional Catholic school shootout. We want to remind all spectators that this game is competitive, but it is also an educational experience for all players and students. Let's continue to show sportsmanship throughout this contest and refrain from negative cheers, chants, or behaviors. Now we ask that you please join us in prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Holy Spirit. Dear Father, today is game day, and I place myself in your loving hands. Help me to be a good sport. I pray that I do not seek individual glory or accolades, but rather that I play for your glory and for the good of my team. Amen. And now, allow us to introduce the lineup for the St. Peter Mustangs. In seventh grade, we have Chloe Anderson. Chloe enjoys 4-H and shooting sports. Seventh grader Taylor Fan. She is competitive in school. She's competitive in sports and competitive in life. Bailey Vogel is a seventh grader. Bailey is most known for her love of family and her animals. Hayden Cahill is in seventh grade. Hayden enjoys playing basketball. Mary Becker. Mary is in seventh grade. Mary likes 4-H, shooting sports, and crocheting. Haley Lent is our eighth grader on the Mustangs. Haley loves softball and spending time with friends. Ainsley McCracken, giver of hand, Ainsley likes animals, sports, and hanging out with her friends. Presley Duncan is also an eighth grader. Presley enjoys spending time by playing sports and helping with church activities. Good job, Presley. Abby Ortiz is an eighth grader. Abby likes singing. And last but not least, we have eighth grader Francesca Butler. Francesca loves sports and sleeping. Who does not like that, folks? All right, well, hopefully she's awake today because she and her team are taking on the Sacred Heart Gremlins. Playing for the Gremlins today is our seventh grader, Ebrin Cahill. Ebrin carries her cat around like a baby and loves to fish in the ocean. Thanks, Dad, for that one. Jasmine Fuentes is a seventh grader. She is soft-spoken but big-hearted. Daniela Chinchilla is a seventh grader. She is a beast on the basketball court, and you should check her out on the soccer field. Say hello to Sophia Carney. She's an eighth grader. This former Mustang would love to have fellow Mustangs become Gremlins in high school. Hey, Brianna is an eighth grader. Welcome to Sacred Heart. Avery is from Warrensburg and will be joining the Sacred Heart family for high school, so this is her debut game. Welcome. Ava Stone is an eighth grader. She is full of Gremlin spirit and loves volleyball. Say hello to Cassidy Bench. She's our seventh grader. She's fiery like Mirna, but sweet like Anna. Emily Tiana makes a big shout out. She's in eighth grade. Her favorite sport is volleyball. But don't be fooled, she swims on the basketball court as well. Right. All right, ladies, have fun today. Welcome. And let the game begin.
Thank you.
that we have hot, delicious breakfast items available at the concession stand right outside in the Commons area, including a famous Papa Jake donuts, breakfast burritos, sausage biscuits. And if you look at center court, our fabulous, fabulous referees for the game are sporting our very own Catholic school regional shirts. Mr. Gross, Mr. Dan, we're allowing you to show those off. If you want one for yourself, you certainly can. It's for a free will donation, thanks to our sponsors, Bryant Motors and McDonald's. Step out by the Commons area. Find your size, find your fit, find that jar, make a donation, and that shirt is yours. Thank you. gentlemen, welcome to the McGrathlin Gym for today's first ever Regional Catholic School Shootout. Woohoo! We want to remind all spectators that this game is competitive, but it is also an educational experience for all players and students. So let's continue to show sportsmanship throughout this contest and refrain from negative cheers, chants, behaviors that we wouldn't want our parents or priests to see. Can I get an amen? Now, let's ask that we please join in prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Dear Father, today is game day, and I place myself in your loving hands. Help me to be a good sport. I pray that I do not seek individual glory or accolades, but rather that I play for your glory and for the good of my team. Amen. And now, without further ado, we're going to announce our teams for today. It is our Saint Andrew, all the way from Tipton. Give a big round of applause to the Saint Andrew Tipton Pirates. Let's see the fabulous Pirate team. We're first going to introduce Gordon Pettigrew. He's a fourth grader. He likes football, basketball, and playing Fortnite. Following him is Abram Pettigrew. Little brother, Big Heart, third grade, likes sports and playing with his friends, and he loves his dog and his mama. Looks like he might be the favorite child there. You better step it up, man. All right, Reed Hampton. You guys brothers? Am I right? Reed Hampton, fourth grade. He loves sports. And Brody Tobin, fourth grader. He is really good with animals. He loves bugs and reptiles, and he says, watch out for those reptiles and for me. Woo-hoo! Jackson Sekwai, he's in third grade. He likes every single kind of sport, and he loves his dog, Stanley. Cohen Drinker, he's in third grade. He loves basketball and football, and he loves his mom. Cash Pinches, he's in fourth grade. He loves football and basketball, and he's got to love those video games. Who doesn't love those? Kate Henson, come on down. You're in third grade, and you like to play football. Kate Wilson, third grade. He likes to jump on his trampoline and play with his dog, Scout, on the trampoline. All right, let's see what you have in the Pirates.
Thank you.
some hot breakfast items, including a breakfast burrito, sausage, biscuit, and our famous Papa Jake donuts. If you're feeling a little lunch, make sure you don't run to the border. Just run to our cafeteria for a taco bar. It's going to be delicious. It'll start at 11 o'clock. And I'd like to direct your attention to center court because one of our dear referees, Mr. Chad Damlo, is sporting our Catholic School Shootout t-shirt. If you'd like your own momentum for this fabulous weekend, please go to the conference area where those shirts are available for a free will donation. Thanks to our sponsors, Bryant Motors and McDonald's. So lots of good stuff. At halftime, be sure to make your way to the conference and cafeteria.
Thank you.
and Gremlin fans, I hope you've been following the Royal Flush. The Royal Flush. If you have not, please check your Sacred Heart beat or check the website, gogremlins.com, to learn how Sacred Heart School is going to be making some changes. We're proud of so much here at Sacred Heart, but those bathrooms really do stink. So, please join us in the Royal Flush by making a contribution. If you donate to the Royal Flush by today, your name will be entered into a drawing to win opening day Royals tickets. So, check out the website, gogremlins.com. It's our feature story. Be sure to look at the renovation renderings. It's probably the coolest thing we've done in a while to get those bathrooms royally fixed. Thank you all for supporting the Royal Flush.